Dearly beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. The devil one day came to meet Jesus. God said, "Here, the ruler of this world is coming. He doesn't have anything to do with me. His schemes will not work with me." God says something like this. The man of God says the same thing wonderfully in 1 John chapter 4 and verse 4. He says, "Children, he who is in you is greater than he who is in this world." Jesus who is with you is greater than the devil who is in this world. Then why do you fear? The devil will only show off that he is great. He will roar like a lion, but he is not a lion. He is only a duplicate. Likewise, he will bring some problems, fears, struggles and hindrances to show that he is great and threatens you as if he is about to accomplish something to destroy you. But do not fear. Do you know why? Because the Jesus who is with you is greater than him. He defeated him. He is the one who trampled him under his feet. He is the one who chased him away. Then why should you fear? You are not strong enough. Yet Jesus who is in you is mighty. Just lean on to him. Sometimes devil will try to frighten you. Are you strong enough to cast me away? Do you know how mighty I am? But we should say, "Not I, but Jesus who is in me is greater than you." You must flee in the name of Jesus and he will hold his tongue. Just show Jesus who is in you and not yourself to him. Just think about Jesus who is in you. Just ponder on how mighty is Jesus who is in you. He is the one who defeated Satan. He is the one who trampled the devil under his feet. The very thought of it brings in a greater gratification within you. The one who is with me is not an ordinary one. Jesus Christ who is with me, he is greater than your problem, greater than your needs. He is the mighty to overcome all the temptations you are facing. Jesus who is within you is greater than the devil. Then why should you be afraid? Therefore do not fear anything. Just say boldly, "Satan, do you want to fight with me? I know about you. Are you looking at me? Jesus who is within me is mighty. Know that." Just try to say this and he will start trembling. Okay, will you say it today? "Satan, Jesus who is within me is greater than you, and he defeated you, trampled your head. The one who destroyed your craftiness by the holy blood he shed on the cross. The one who won victory over death, Jesus who went rose again, trampled your head under his feet is within me. Jesus who is with me is mighty. You can do nothing to me. I claim victory over you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen."